Welcome back to Swing Therapy. I'm Sarah and I'm excited to share my latest pattern with you, the tie dress. Inspired by previous summer makes, I finally brought this vision to life and I'm thrilled to sew along with you. Let me give you a quick overview of the pattern. The tie dress features 4 ties, allowing for versatile styling options. Whether you prefer a loose fit or a tight one, you can tie the ties at the front, back, or even asymmetrically. There are 2 neckline variations to choose from. You can opt for a cute and elegant boot neck or switch to a structured V-neck for a sharp yet comfortable look. The tie dress offers 2 sleeve options. The short sleeves features a unique bottom opening detail, adding a touch of flair. For the elbow length sleeves, I have incorporated an inverted pleat detail. This suitable feature enhances the elegance of your arms, creating a dramatic yet slimming effect. The tie dress comes with pockets. However, I must emphasize that they are entirely optional. Personally, I lean towards omitting pockets as the construction and versatility of the tie dress are such that pockets may disrupt the silhouette. Okay, now let's dive into creating your tie dress together. As always, my wish is for your sewing experience to be smooth and enjoyable, resulting in garments that bring you joy to wear. And that's my continued aim for all of my upcoming patterns and sew along videos. If you haven't already, please visit me on Instagram for more inspiration. Don't forget to tag me and use hashtag sewingtherapytie when you share your tie dress creations. To stay updated and never miss out on my content, be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Liking my posts also gives me peace of mind as a creator. Thanks so much for your support. I will see you in my next video. 안녕!